She made it out alive thanks to a quick-thinking police officer. KCCI's Vanessa Pang has more from our exclusive Ames Live link. Vanessa.
Yeah, Elizabeth Funk had taken her last breath underwater when someone came to her rescue.
It started out like a routine traffic call. As soon as Ames Patrol Officer John Barney arrived on scene,
got people trapped inside.
He only had seconds.
Reach for my hand.
When I got there, there was a vehicle upside down in the water, and the people were indicating there was a person inside.
That person was 16-year-old Elizabeth Funk. On Wednesday around 4 in the afternoon, the Ames High School junior was driving in Ames, approaching Mortenson Road. At the same time, another driver traveling northbound on University failed to yield while making a left turn and nearly hit Funk's car head-on.
Once Elizabeth Funk's car was hit, she veered right and jumped the curb and landed upside down in the Royal Creek. And that's when her car started filling up with water.
I could hear female screaming inside.
Funk was trapped.
The driver's side window was up, so I had to break that with my baton. And I could feel her, but I couldn't pull her out because she was caught on the seatbelt, so I had to cut the seatbelt.
The water was extremely murky.
I couldn't see anything. It was all by feel.
Barney used his pocket knife to cut Funk's seatbelt and pulled her out before it was too late.
I think I was actually screaming out loud. I was like, this is not happening. This is not real. And I was just like yelling, like, God, save me, God. And
Funk spoke to us by phone on the road to Florida, where she will be spending spring break with her family. A trip she can make thanks to one humble police officer's instinct to save.
The good Lord was looking out for everybody, so divine intervention.
I really thought that I was maybe going to die, and it was literally just right in the nick of time, just perfect timing, right as I was running out of breath, he pulled me out of the car, so just thank you.
Elizabeth Funk is on the Ames High School varsity swim team. So when she says she took her last breath underwater, she knows what she's talking about. Stacy?
Vanessa, amazing story and amazing rescue. Thank you.